I am Chelsea Leffler, and we're spending 3 minutes with Nathan Varas, third-year defenseman for the LaSalle Vipers. So, Nate, you're at the university. What are you taking?
I'm currently in my second year at the U for civil engineering.
How are you managing both hockey and school? What's your biggest struggle with both?
It's pretty difficult. Obviously, both are pretty time-consuming things, but I guess the biggest thing is time management. Learning to be able to control where you're spending all your time. But I can't complain at the end of the day because hockey and school are two things which I really like doing.
Are you going to stay playing Junior B, or do you want to go up to OHL or play for the university team?
I really like where I'm at Junior B right now, and hopefully if at a higher level they'd like to take me, then I'd be very welcome to that opportunity. But other than that, I have one more year with LaSalle, and I'm hoping to eventually play for the Lancers if I can make that spot.
What's it like playing this season with 14 less players on your team?
With what, sir?
With 14 less players than you had last season on the team.
Oh, it is very difficult. But actually, each year that I've been with LaSalle, we have had a lot of guys leave from the year before and had a lot of new guys. So it's something that some of the returning guys are, we're kind of used to having a lot of new faces around. But it's something that you get used to, and you get to know your teammates really well over the course of the year.
So you're the assistant captain, right?
Yep.
So what's it like right now for your team playing without the actual captain because he's injured?
It is pretty hard. And aside from his strong presence on D, he does have a very strong leadership presence in the room. And that's something that me and Corey, the other assistant, we really have to kind of step up our leadership role and lead, like you said, a lot of these young guys this year.
Thank you so much, Nate.
Yeah.
Thank you. I am Chelsea Leffler, and we just spent 3 minutes with Nathan Varas.